Jesus. Thrull! I've got big news!
And a big question.
First, we just tangled with a Dementical. Kicked its butt, retrieved its essence, and lived to tell you the tale.
Most impressive.
But wait! There's me.
You can't hand over the bestiary now.
Why not? Thrall's gonna be so psyched. I'm so close to being a permanent resident of the cool table.
Are you guys talking about tonight's movie pick? It's Tuesday, so it must be a sci-fi feature from between 1993 and 96.
If I get mozzarella sticks, will anyone else have some?
Jack, just trust me. You can't hand over the bestiary now.
Hello, human June. It has been 3 moons since our last encounter. I trust you have kept safe since then.
Yeah, that's not creepy.
Bardle, the young ones say they have something to share.
Yeah, it's our
research journal.
What are you researching?
The missing zombies. And the zombies that have holes where their brains should be.
I just realized! The zombies began disappearing right when you guys showed up!
That's right, Quint! Weird, huh? Before you guys moved in, there were zombies everywhere. But now, not so much.
Hey, June! Actually, I'm being all jerky!
Human June, you think it's strange that the shrieking should occur after we arrive? A simple coincidence, I am sure.
Bardle, we didn't mention the shrieking.
No.
No.
No. No. No, I must have misheard.
The humans say some creature is eating the brains from the undead. Come, Jack. Together we will slay this foul evil. It is my job to crush the servants of Razak, but I am useless. Useless! Jack, you came with news. Please, I am in need of it.